It wasn't supposed to be a campaign, but like I just went try hard on it.
How many people do you think said, we're not going to change shit?
Nate Sini.
You know, I would go farther right than Trump, if I'm being honest.
Yeah.